Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Pikmin 3 Deluxe. Last time we headed back to the tropical wilds and completely cleared it out. We found all three murals, we got all the rest of the fruit, got all the data files as far as I know, and this time we're going to be heading to the Garden of Hope, and I think we can actually completely finish everything off here. We've got six fruits left to grab, all three of the murals, and then just any data files that we find. But first, let's talk to everybody. Curses! I'm repeating dialogue just like I did at the end of the last episode, or at least I think that's when it was. Alright, cool. Let's just go. Alright, so what I want to do right off the bat is actually just get all the murals out of the way, because that's just what I want to do. Alright, so we're going to send Alf over here to where we first found Brittany. We'll send Brittany to where we found the blue Pikmin, and then we will send Charlie over here underneath this bridge. I'm not even going to lie to you guys. This is my second attempt at this day. I royally screwed up coming in here the other day, like the previous attempt. Missed a lot of things, took forever to find the murals. So I'm just gonna be real with you and show you where they are. Here's the very first one. Again, right where we found Brittany. It's actually right here on this wall. It kind of sucks that it's raining and it's so dark in here today. But, oh well. There's not really much we could do about it. We could barely see the murals. Alright, so the next one with Brittany is gonna be right here where we found the blue Pikmin, right in this pipe. Right up there. It's, I need to be a little bit further away. It's, rock Pikmin. They're all rock Pikmin in here. Is the flash on? Yes, it is. There we go, so you can at least kinda see that. Take photos of five hidden murals. Done. And then Charlie, you're supposed to be under the water, I should have specified, I'm sorry. Need you to go down that way, buddy. Alright, that's fine. That is fine. Now, Alf, I'm gonna have you take... Okay, do that. I'm gonna have you take... let's do 70 yellows and 30 wings. And then once Brittany gets back, there she is, we'll call her. And we will have these two go right over here. We've been in this area before. I just screwed up. I was actually informed in the comments that I was just an idiot, and we actually could have gotten the fruit that's in where we're going. I just didn't know, apparently, so we're gonna get it now. Now, as for this one, there it is. Okay, so let's move a little bit further over. It's right in this pipe, right there. Or right in this little underwater section. Everything is rock Pikmin here, which I think is just adorable. Let's actually go a little more centered right there. Alright, so that's all three murals already knocked out. We're also gonna want Charlie to come to where these guys are, so we will do that right now. You guys get on there. And the reason that- actually, we can't weigh this down with wings, I forgot. I forgot you can't weigh these platforms down with wings because they don't stand, they float above them. The reason I was being an idiot when we first came in here is I think I sent Brittany up there. And then I thought that I couldn't get the Pikmin up to that when all I had to do was weigh down the other side of this thing. So, yeah, that's me being a big dumb. Right, I'm trying to whistle and then charge! Go get it! Go get the thing. Okay, yeah. I thought I could kind of sequence break it a little bit there, but... Oh! Come on, oh, they're so dumb. They're so dumb, it's kind of cute, honestly. Also, this area, my Joy-Con does not like it. Like, it keeps whacking out. Alright, there's one of the data files for in here. Now, what you can do, as far as I know, is you can just kind of cheese this with the wings. You really gotta kind of force them up there. In fact, I think we want to dismiss everybody but the wings, because that way when we charge, all we're charging is the wings. So the second they come back to us, we can kind of charge them again. And there! Eventually they figure it out and they get the fruit. So you can sequence break a little bit right there. Alright. But we want this data file, and that's where the problem comes in, because you actually have to, yeah, they don't make it. Do the yellows make it up there? They don't. This is our problem. Actually, maybe it won't be that big of a problem. If we just throw Charlie up there... Actually, yeah, and Brittany, that makes sense. Can we... Can we just weigh this down with yellows from here? Will they reach? Maybe? God, the controller, it hates it in here. It really hates it. Come on, that one of you guys has got to get up there, right? Damn it, they don't make it. Okay. Well, we are going to require all three captains for this, then. We are going to need to weigh this down. We also didn't get that fruit yet. And throw yellows up there. Actually, no, we're not going to throw them up there. We're going to throw a bunch of yellows up here. Maybe a bunch. I don't know if we need a bunch, but we need at least a good chunk of them. Charlie, or Alf and Charlie, get up there. We'll weigh you guys down. Like that. We switch to these guys, and I guess while we're here, we'll get this out. Charlie, not you. Not you, buddy. Alright, then we want to get both the captains onto here, switch back to Brittany. We'll have those guys take that back. Actually, no, we won't. We'll have the wings take that back. Just the wings. There we go. Because they can fly over the enemies that are out there. There we go. Switch to you guys, and then we want to throw you over there. Switch to Charlie, and then throw the yellows onto there to weigh it down. Just enough. It doesn't bring down the data file, unfortunately. But that's fine, because then we switch back to... I think we actually can just use Charlie. Charlie and Brittany. We take them over here. Was that right? Because we have to get... Okay, yeah, that does work. Brittany can get on there. And then Brittany, I think, can just do that. Yeah, weigh that down and grab the data file. All that for a data file. God, that wasn't even for a fruit. That's why this little area always kind of annoys me. I don't really like it too much in here. It's also messing with the controls, of course. So that is this entire area completely knocked out. So we've got just over half the day left, which is pretty nice. I guess let's actually go ahead and take a look at those data files. Area hints. Quite the with three of us. Quite the discovery. If only I had a little more help other than Louis to get this mechanism going. I really wish the boss would answer us. Just because he's the president of Hokotate Freight doesn't mean he can just be on vacation all the time. Or is that exactly what it means? Captain Olimar. Of course, if we didn't have wings to cheese out that other fruit, we would have had to use all three captains to throw Pikmin up there. But we had wings, so we didn't have to worry about that. Okay. Let's go ahead and dismiss everybody really quick. Now we want to kind of evenly, we want to kind of evenly split everybody. Or at least somewhat evenly split everybody. We're going to go, we'll send 20 yellows over there with Alf. Please work, okay. We'll have him go, actually we'll just walk because there's bulb orbs and I don't want him to wake up the big guy. That'd be great. Alright, you're going to work on this this door right here. Now, Brittany and Charlie, you guys, I think we're actually going to have stick together. We'll go break open this this one right over here. Go. Actually, no, we won't. We won't go that way. We'll go this way with these guys. Because, well, you'll see why. The other gate that's over there, we could take it out. But we're not going to worry about it for right now. We're going to go this way. We're kind of going to loop back around to where that gate is, basically. And it makes more sense to take down this gate as opposed to the other one. Alright, break that down, please, guys. Alright, how are you guys holding up over here? And you're done, okay. We have a fiery blowhog in here, which shouldn't be too hard to deal with as long as we pay attention. We keep just whistling these guys back so they don't get burned. They got burned anyway. And then, once this guy's dead... Momentarily. I'm actually gonna, like, focus, please? Alf? Alright. Charge your butt! Charge its butt. There we go. All our Pikmin are fine. Start digging that up for us. Actually, I don't think we can get them all to do it, which is a little disappointing. They're all just gonna kinda... Oh, no, never mind. Well, they're just standing there. Alright, you guys. This door is down, and we are going into an area that I don't believe we've gone into yet. That's just a 5 pellet, so don't worry about that. Do not worry about that at all. Alright, we're gonna have the yellows push down this little cardboard box here, and you'll see we have another weight puzzle. However, we don't really have to do the weight puzzle, which I think is great. You can come in here before, you can come in here as soon as you have the yellows, but I recommend waiting until you have the wings, because then you can just throw them over here and they'll grab these grapes right here, and you don't even have to remotely worry about the weight puzzle. So, yeah, just do it that way. There you go. We're done there. Perfect. Charlie, you can actually wait right there. And once we get down into this area, we have another bug-eyed Crawmad. We fought one of these actually in this very area, I think. But now we've got another one. You guys charge up there. Yellows, I need you to actually get thrown, because you're not going to do anything if you don't get thrown. And is that going to be it in one cycle? Yes, it is. Perfect. Bug-eyed Crawmads are honestly not that hard to deal with if you have even just a few winged Pikmin, which is pretty great. You do not need to be taking that back. You don't need to take that back at all. It kind of sounded like they were complaining. I'm not even going to lie there. All right, you guys go, and then we don't even have to deal with these other Crawmads in here, so we're not going to. I guess let's go ahead and see what's in here. Might as well see what we've got. All right, Charlie, you're going to just pick up these wings right here, and then we'll have you kind of make your way, just stroll your way back to base. And Alf, buddy. Okay, those Pikmin got through. Did they all survive? I guess they survived. I thought that they were going to wake that guy up for sure, but I'm definitely not complaining that they didn't. All right, perfect. And then what I'm going to do here, put these yellows away and replace them with wings. And then once Charlie gets back, which will happen momentarily, he's on his way. Perfect. Actually, he has more wings with him. Whoops. Well, that's fine. No biggie. We'll have you guys walk over there. So we can pick up what I believe to be- it's just pellets, okay. What I believe to be our last fruit. Are you guys really struggling with that? It's just pellets. How are you stuck on the pellets? Okay. Yeah, I believe that's gonna be our last fruit. And right here is that other gate I was talking about. That's why I recommended you don't really need to worry about it right away. Alright, do we need all three captains here? We actually might. Well, I don't think they're required, but we might need it to make it a little bit easier, is what I'm saying. Yeah, because we can throw our Pikmin over there, but we can't really do much else. So, Brittany, I'm gonna need you. Actually, let's just check the map real quick. Make sure that we're not missing anything else. I think that is literally the only fruit we have left here. Yeah, I do believe it is. So, let's just walk our way over there. I don't think we left any electric gates open or anything like that. I think this entire area is cleared out, except for this one fruit. Fruit recovered. Oh, I guess they just got back with the star fruit or whatever that was. All right, perfect. The only thing we have left to do on this day is just kind of scout around a little bit and make sure that we grabbed all the data files. I'm fairly certain we did. Well, we're also gonna check the data files that we just got as well, just to be just to do that, you know? Alright, Alf, get your butt over there. Gonna switch to you. We're gonna throw Charles. Gonna dismiss these guys. Switch to Charlie. Call the wings. And I guess also Alf. They're a little confused, but that is fine. Get that out, and that should be our last fruit. So, let's have Brittany walk back to base with the Pikmin that are right here. And then, Alf, you can also go back to base. Actually, no, we'll send you out on data file, like, we'll send you out on the lookout for data files, I guess. I'm almost positive that we got them all, but I just want to be safe. Actually, wait, Alf, stop. Stop. Is there a... Okay, there's just a wall right there. Never mind. I thought that there was a, there was something important that we hadn't done yet. We'll send you this way. Charlie, okay, they got that back, or they got that out. Okay. We can just have Charlie walk back, or I guess not even walk back to base. We'll have him look for data files too. Actually, no. You know what? We will send him back to base just so we can put the Pikmin away. Because I don't want to be walking through enemy-infested areas looking for data files while we have a bunch of Pikmin with us, because they might die. They might just die. Okay, now let's see. We have... What do we have? I guess let's just have Brittany kind of go... There. We're just gonna kind of have everybody go to different areas and just look around. I do have a map open, but it's not super helpful. It doesn't really tell me exactly where they are. So I'm kind of just looking for myself, you know, just to see if I can see any more. But I'm fairly certain we've just cleared out this area in just one more day. which I was not expecting. I was expecting this to take 2 days, if I'm being honest with you. And that is every Pikmin back. Okay, Alpha's arrived. Let's just take a quick look around. I'm gonna, like, compare this to the map that I have right here. So there was, like, two or three of them over in this kind of area, which we got, like, on the earlier days. There was one apparently right there. These eggs, I think, didn't house one. Neither did those eggs over there. We're actually gonna have Brittany go back to the Armored Mordad's area. I said Mordad. We'll have her go back here. I'm fairly certain we got two in here. But we'll have her go there anyway. Also, we have this on the Bug-Eyed Crawmad. A Bug-Eyed Crawmad's belly is its weakest point. Deck its eyeballs and flip it over. We knew that already. And then Olimar's Log, Volume 2. This time for sure. The last time I visited this planet, I brought back so much treasure that it freed my employer from debt. So why did they send me out here again? Oh well. Nothing for it but to recover that ship as quick as I can. Captain Olimar. So he was recovering the ship, I guess. Okay. I think that's actually been revealed already, but... I'm dumb! Yeah, okay, so there was a data file there. I think there was one in the water over here that we grabbed already. That's the other side of this wall. There's a Toady Bloister. We got the two in there. I think we're good. I'm just double checking to be super sure, but I think we're good. I am almost positive that we're good. This is a fairly big area too. Like, it's a decently sized area. There's a lot of different offshooting sections to it. You know, like, we're in the area where we got the blue Pikmin, Charlie's on his way to where we got the rock Pikmin. Brittany's over where we fought the Armored Mordad. There's just a lot of stuff. There's just a lot of stuff. Yeah, I think we're good. We can just have him walk back. Charlie, you're just making your way that way. Brittany's in this arena. I'm fairly certain we checked, like, all these mushrooms, and we got two data files on the Armored Mordad while we were in here, right? I think? Because we got those two, so I don't know why any others would be in here. Alright, yeah, I think we're good. I think we can just head back for base now. Again, like, at the end of the series, if it turns out we're missing any data files, I'll make sure to show you guys where they are. But, I am almost positive we've just got them all. So, let's check this egg. Let's punch this egg open and see what we got in here. Or, it could not work. Is this gonna work? Okay, yeah, it's cracking. It's cracking. It's cracking. Come on. Open up. Open up. I know we can do this, Charlie. You're a big strong man. Okay, it's just nectar. It's just nectar. Alright, you head back to base. Alf, I want to, bring out Pikmin. I don't know, I just felt like it. Alright, listen to them sing. Hopefully they do it. Are they gonna do it? I don't think they're gonna do it. I wanted to hear the boys sing. Well, I guess we'll hear them sing on a future day instead. Maybe. Yeah, sure. Alright, cool. Everybody's back together! Yay! We did it! Two areas completed. And, goddamn, we're speeding through this. Ooh, yeah. Can't wait to taste the new fruit. Alright, we got the astringent clump. I'm actually legitimately surprised that we cleared out that whole area. I thought it was gonna take 2 days, but oh well. Zest bomb. The dust. Still don't know how to say that. Pocked airhead. We have stellar extrusion times two. The starfruit is always in two pieces. And the lesser mock bottom. We have 65 days of juice. Knowing this is waiting at the end of the day makes it all worth it. If only I didn't have to share it with the others. It's good to build our juice supply like this. We should be alright for a little while. Yeah, I think we're gonna be okay, Brittany. I think we're gonna be okay. And no Pikmin lost today. Just a lot of fruit gathered. Perfect. Still blows my mind that we have 250 wings. After observing these winged Pikmin, my conclusion is that they are not very effective in combat. However, since they possess the ability to fly, they can be extremely useful for accomplishing certain tasks. I will keep an eye out for any opportunities to utilize their unique ability. Brittany. And back we are in the ship once again. That is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Pikmin 3 Deluxe. That picture is not very good. We cannot see the mural. Could you switch to another one? There you go. I think some of these pictures are from my first attempt at the day. Maybe? I'm not too sure. I know the ones over here are just, yeah, it's just the murals. Might have to get a better picture of that one. Next time on Pikmin 3 Deluxe, we are going to head back to the distant tundra. We have 8 fruits to gather here. I do not know if we're gonna get them all on one day. It would certainly be nice, but I guess we will see. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.